Rahman, this is an iconic location. It's a very big stadium. You know, the whole stadium was dancing to your tunes. How was your experience being on stage facing such a huge crowd?
We were actually terrified because it was raining and it was on all our equipments, and the band was very courageous, the singers were courageous, and the people were very supportive. They watched them. They enjoyed the concert, and then that gave us the energy to.
Right. Rahman, you reached such a high point where people expect songs from you, and your Twitter is a funny place. You got trolled. What is your reaction to those people who want a particular songs from you?
We try our best. We try to be honest.
Right.
And I love the way, you know, people have supported me all these years. Without them, I'm nothing. I'm grateful to all of them.